Frederick and four town trustees could be recalled from their jobs tonight. The controversy stems from a plan to build an apartment complex and a Sonic drive-in in the town. Some residents are upset the mayor and two trustees voted for the development. The other recall effort targets the two other trustees who voted against it. The ballot's due by 7 o'clock tonight. We'll take a closer look at the divisive issue and have the results of that recall coming up on CBS 4 News at 10.